was living next door to Lenore. Above First Avenue, I crawled up to the sixth floor. Footstep never sounded quite that way before. She wasn't why I came, but why I stayed for sure. Now she was breezy, speaking freely, but hard to believe. And I was lazy, frozen maybe, easy to please, yeah, yes I was. Standing by the mailbox as if I lost my key. Waiting for a gentle breeze to come down and find me. I never knew if all the stories were true. She never knew the words to my song. I never thought a one-night stand would last this fucking long.